Hey guys, I'm for Aaron, and today I'm here with my laptop PC. Yep, and basically we're gonna be playing this game that I found. I'm pretty sure most of you already know this game. It's like basically when you try to find something on Google and like, you know, and you're somewhere where there's no Wi-Fi, it might say there's no internet connection. Then, but if you press a space bar, you might be able to start this game. And I kind of started already, but then I lost. Yeah. So basically, like, I'm not using this right here. I'm using these down here. Oh yeah, guys. I'm also using my tripod right now, and I'm pretty sure you guys saw in the last video that I made today. Jeez. Man, it's already about to be 7. I got school tomorrow. Oh, well. Oh, boy. So, yeah, let's just start this game. I don't know what to call it. I'll call it Jumpy Dinosaur. Jump. Boom. 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 Bang. Alright guys, you might be hearing noises because I'm pressing the space bar, and when I press the space bar, it basically makes a like the table shake for some reason. I don't know why. Okay, doot, did it. Yeah, I'll call it Jumpy Dino. Come on, boom, boom. Oh man. I don't want to eat these pricklies on the. Looks like I had to eat some pricklies. And the cactus. Great. Boom, boom. Boom. This is really hard, guys, because I'm actually looking at my phone, like the recording of it. So like it'll be like I don't know if this makes it easier, but like, you know. Be right back. Sorry about that, guys. So basically my grandma called me, and like she says that my grandpa wanted to talk to me. Yeah, I talked to him, and then yeah. And also ate a little bit more. I ate some soup today, but I also ate a little bit more because, you know, like right now I got my wire back on with my braces, and like they hurt like they did last time. Yep. I'm just gonna quickly have a sip of my tea, my Arizona tea. 1, 2, 3. One more. Oh my gosh, refreshing. Anyway, let's start. And basically, this is all my space bar. Just clickbait, clickbait. Get it? Cause like it's like bringing me bait to click on my space mount, my space bar. Yep. Ooh, mega boss. Dang it! Why must y'all do this to me? Oh well. Probably make it better next time. One time I played this game, and man, I was doing so good. I made it to the night level, and then I went back to the day level. I was running for like. But yeah, I can only do two things. One, I can edit my videos and like while in my grandma's house, but I can't upload them to YouTube yet without Wi-Fi. But and two, the only game that I could play is this. At least it gave us something. Like, That's really nice of them. I know, like, this update's old. Like, I learned it last week. I learned how to do this, like, I think on last Monday? I think it was last Thursday or Wednesday. I don't really remember. I can never get enough of this Arizona tea. Alright, let's continue. Come on. Bad boy. Clickbait. Clickbait. I don't even know what clickbait means. I'm just joking. Well, I kind of don't really know. Like, in my opinion, I think clickbait is like people like are bringing, like, or like putting like cool stuff and then it's basically cool stuff, and like the cool stuff is bait on clicking, and when you click on something, like say a YouTuber's channel, and it looks like so good, like the background, everything looks so good, but then when you actually start to watch the videos, there's two things that could happen. One, there are no videos, and two, what was it? Their videos are trash, I guess? I don't know. I don't really mean that. Like, I don't want to say that. Like, I don't want to say that, like, to YouTubers that work really hard. I've been working really hard. Like, I've been working hard. I've been working hard just as you other YouTubers that just started YouTube. Like, me, I started, like, I think on July. I don't know. You guys can check it out. Just go to my channel and go to about, and then like it'll show you when I started YouTube. It'll show you when I started YouTube, and man, I got to the night level. We start. Do jump. Oh yeah, I don't know if you guys know, but I turned 10 years old. Like, I'm 10 years old now. Man, which means one thing, I'm 3 years closer to middle school. Man, I just hit my mouse and then wow. My god. I'll try this a few more times, because this video has only been going on for 8 minutes. Well, to be honest, it's been 10 minutes, because I cut ahead in the video because I had to go eat, talk to my grandpa, and then I ate a little bit more, and then and then I came back. Dude, come on. Whoa. I can do this! Jump! Jump! I was so close to the night level! I can't get too stressed. I can't get too mad. I'll have some tea. Made it. I'm okay. Okay, it's just a game. I can do this. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Why did I even do that? Hoffman. Okay. For those of you who don't know, you guys are probably wondering how the heck am I mean, some of you know, some of you probably don't, but some of you, for the ones that don't know, I'm not even using, the space bar right here or the mouse right here. I mean, I am right now, but I'm not using that. I basically connected a Dell keyboard to my laptop and a Dell mouse to my laptop, too. But this is, the worst kind of the mouse. The one that has the ball in the middle, yeah. Not really bad. I think, the one that has the red light in the middle is better. This one's a little harder because, you need to do a little, hard. You need to... Actually, no, it's all right because I kind of got used to it, but yeah. I'll do one more game for you guys. I'll do it for you guys. I'll do it for my fans. And I think I just reached another fan because, a few minutes ago, I mean, half an hour ago or more, an hour ago, I got a new fan. I heard a comment. I forgot what her name was. I think it was something cool or cool something. I don't know. I'm sorry. I will check I read the comment and we'll be right back, guys. Alright, guys, sorry about that. My mom called me on my phone. Oh, yeah, not my phone. On my grandma's phone, and then, whoa. And then, my grandma called me to come, and my mom wanted to talk to me and stuff, and she says that if I could come over, the visit's done with my grandma, then I could come over, and come back, and now, yeah. But yeah, what was the thing about? I was talking about the fan. Yeah, don't worry, I already read your comment, but I forgot your name, don't worry. I'll check it again. I wish I could check it with my tablet, but it doesn't have Wi-Fi. But yeah, I'll definitely check the comment and, I'll say thanks. This time I'll really apply to my fans. I've been really, really lazy. Or sometimes I don't really have the time, but mostly it's laziness. But yeah, I'll do one more game for you guys, and then, yeah. Alright. Do this, do that. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. I say boom, boom, boom. I swear, if my cousin calls me during this video, I'm gonna be so mad. And guys, if he does, I'm gonna have to make a part 2 saying, sorry guys, my cousin called me while I was making the video and stuff. Oh boy. So yeah. I'm gonna make this quick because the quicker the better. But alright, guys, I'm sorry, but I said that was gonna be the last, but the last and nothing but the last game that I would play. But yeah. Alright, so let me just quickly go to my face. Alright, see you guys there. Alright, guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Please make sure to explode that like button, explode that subscribe button, and please make sure to comment down what you thought of the video and the game that most of you already know that I'm late to. So yeah, that's basically the end of the video. So yeah, bye. Okay, let me do this perfectly. Okay. Bye.